Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to avoid stress during exam time. Okay, let's begin our video. First, what you need to do is, in order to avoid the stress before exam, you have to start preparing early. Okay, for example, if it is coming to March, like if you have exams in March, at least start your preparation prior 2 months, means at least before 2 months you have to start your preparation. Most of the students will be habituated of preparing the night before the exam or 1 week before the exam. No, that's not correct. At least when it is coming to board exams or any competitive exams, most importantly, you have to prepare at least from before 2 months, okay, so that you will not be stressed. And coming to any competitive exams like CAT or GATE, you have to start preparing before 6 months minimum, okay. Now, what you need to do is listen to music. Whenever you feel stressed during or before exam time, just keep listening to music. It relaxes you, okay? So, and you will get a stress-free mind when you listen to music. And what you need to do is, next, have enough sleep. Actually, most of the students, they'll night out for the exam, they'll skip out their sleep, and what happens is, during exam time, they'll get headache or they'll keep forgetting the answers. All those stuff will be happening. So, you must have enough sleep. At least during exam time, 6 to 8 hours of sleep is must. Okay. Next, what you need to do is don't overthink. Okay. Students mostly during exams, they will keep overthinking. Like, what if I fail? What if I, copy and get caught, or what if I don't get any answer in the exam, or what if there are most of the questions in the paper which I didn't read or which I didn't even have idea about. All this kind of stuff the students will be having. Don't overthink, just relax your mind during exam or during preparation, okay. Exercise and eat well, okay. Some people will skip eating. No, that's not correct. Always eat well, and you should have both mental and physical exercise even during exam time, okay. So these both are very important for stress-free exam preparation, okay. Next, what you need to do is, you just need to be confident, okay? Just think positive and make sure you complete your portion within time, and you'll have a good confidence in you, which boosts up your confidence and gives the success in your exam, okay? Always be confident. Make sure you be confident, and then you will easily be succeeded in exams, okay? Because lack of confidence only will lead to stress. Next, talk to positive people, okay? If you mingle always with your negative people or, you know, negative groups, then you'll have always negative things going on around your mind. So always mingle with your positive friends or, you know, positive people, and always keep trying to talk to your friends and stuff like that, which keeps you motivated. And if you have any achievements, reward them, like appreciate yourself, and avoid rushing, okay? Don't go before half an hour of the exam. At least try to be 1 hour before the exam at the exam point, okay? Meditate, and no diversions, no phones, all that, and don't panic, you'll do well, okay? So these are the things which helps to avoid stress during exam. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. All the very best for your exam, and hit the bell icon for more such videos, and you're going to rock the exam. Don't stress yourself, relax and prepare well. All the very best.